and arranger Clara May Ward, and the famous Ward Singers helped make it so. Born in 1924, Ward was 7 when she and her mother and her 9-year-old sister started performing in Philadelphia. Ward was touring nationally by the early 40s and performing constantly, whether it was gospel or secular music, in churches and recording studios, in Carnegie Hall, and even Las Vegas nightclubs. She died at the age of 48 in 1973. In a biography, her sister Willa wrote that Clara Ward was driven, often by her evangelist stage mom manager, and found safety in several sexual relationships with women. What was more well known was Clara Ward's style, her shiny gowns, her big hair, a dynamic alto voice, and very energetic piano playing. She was a gifted musician, and she had a longtime personal and professional relationship with Detroit's Reverend C.L. Franklin, and she was a musical advisor and mentor to his daughter, Aretha Franklin. And Franklin would go on to perform Clara Ward's How I Got Over. It is one of the most famous songs in the repertoire of black gospel music. Gospel legend Mahalia Jackson also performed it during the 1963 March on Washington. And the Library of Congress also selected to preserve it in the National Recording Registry. How I Got Over, Clara Ward.
Oh,
that, oh,